In Fort Wayne, be wary of phone calls from state police. Listen to this. Troopers say that a scam is going around with the caller ID reading Indiana State Police Post 22. That's the Fort Wayne post. The scammer goes by the name Samantha and tries to sell supplemental insurance. Indiana State Police are reminding all Hoosiers to never provide any information over the phone to an unknown caller.